Good morning, student. Today we will explain about the mutual induction. The mutual induction between two coils is defined as the property of the coil due to which it opposes the change of current in the other coil, or you can say in the neighboring coil. When the current in the neighboring coil changes, the flux sets up in the coil, and because of this changing flux, EMF is induced in the coil, called mutually induced EMF, and the phenomena is known as mutual inductance. So this is a circuit diagram to know the phenomena of mutual induction. So here two coils are there, coil A and coil B. Okay, so one coil we are called as it is primary coil, and another one is called as a secondary coil. So one coil is connected to a galvanometer, sensitive galvanometer, and other coil is connected to a battery. So two coils, namely coil A and coil B, are placed near to each other. When the switch S is closed and the current flows in the coil, it sets up the flux phi in the coil A, and EMF is induced in the coil. And if the value of the current is changed by varying the value of the resistance R, the flux linking with the coil B also changes because of this changing current. Thus, this phenomena of the linking flux of the coil A with the other coil B is called as mutual inductance. Now, for determining the mutual inductance between the two coils, the following expression are used using the Lenz's law, that is EM is equal to MDI upon DT, or M is equal to EM divided by DI divided by DT, called equation number 1. This expression is used to when the magnitude of mutual induced EMF in the coil and the rate of change of current in the neighboring coil is known. If EM is equal to 1 volt and DI upon DT is equal to 1 ampere, then putting this value in the equation 1, we get the value of mutual inductance as M is equal to 1 Henry. Hence, from the above statement, you can define mutual inductance as the two coils are said to have a mutual inductance of 1 Henry if an EMF of 1 volt is induced in the coil, or say primary coil, when the current flowing through the other neighboring coil or secondary coil is changing at the rate of 1 ampere per second. The mutual inductance can also be expressed in the another way as shown that below, that is EM is equal to MDI divided by DT is equal to DI upon DT MI, that is equation number 2, or EM is equal to N2 D phi upon DT is equal to D upon DT N2 phi 1, 2, or first coil to second coil, called equation number 3. Now, equating equation 2 and 3, we will have MI, mutual inductance, is equal to N2 phi 1, 2, or M is equal to N2 phi 1, 2 divided by I1 Henry. The above expression is used when the flux linkage N2 phi 1, 2 of one coil due to the current I flowing through the other coil are known. The mutual inductance depends upon the following factors: number of turns in the secondary or neighboring coil, cross-sectional area of the coil, closeness of the two coils. Okay, so this is about the mutual induction. So now we discuss about some multiple choice questions on the mutual inductance. First one is the phenomena due to which there is a induced current in one coil due to the current in a neighboring coil is, the answer is mutual inductance. Second question, if the current in the coil becomes steady, the current in neighboring coil is, four options must be given, the option must be it is zero. Third question, if the current in one coil is steady, what happens to the mutual inductance? The answer is infinity. What is the SI unit of mutual inductance? Already all of you know, that is Henry. Which among the following is the correct expression for the mutual inductance? Four option is given. The option which one is right? That is second option, that is B, is correct answer. So these are the some MCQs on the mutual inductance. Thank you everyone.